Haas has been making rotary tables and indexers for 40 years. In fact, it's how we got our start in the industry. When the HA5C indexer was released in 1983, it quickly became successful as shops realized the increased capabilities fourth axis provided. It was the beginning of the Haas tradition of accuracy, high performance, and unbeatable value. From there, Haas began adding different kinds of indexers, rotary tables, tilting rotary tables, and trunnion rotary tables. And today, Haas offers arguably the widest array of rotary products on the planet. Starting with indexers, the best way to get into fourth axis is with our tried and true HA5C that brings small part capability to any Haas mill at unparalleled value. The HA5C is suited perfectly to smaller parts made from bar stock, typically between 1/8 and 1 inch in diameter. Those bar sizes are easily gripped by the 5C collets that handle the work holding in these units. And square, hexagonal, and other extruded shapes can be held in readily available collets as well. We have dual head units with and without tailstock support, and even 3 and 4 head models to machine up to 4 parts before reloading. And if you need to do 5-axis indexing or fully interpolated features, you can get a tilting T5C with 1, 2, 3, or 4 heads. That equals maximum small part 5-axis productivity. Next up, we've got our tilting rotary tables. From the super compact TRT70 that will fit inside a CM1 or mini mill, all the way to the massive TRT310 with its 275-pound part capacity. Our tilting rotaries save space on the table for other work holding while providing 5-axis productivity. Depending on the size of your machine, that means you can get 1 or even 2 vices on the table in addition to the TRT rotary and handle your first preparatory operation and your final finishing operation in addition to all the 5-axis work the rotary is performing. When you need to swing larger diameter parts with support on both ends, look to our trunnion rotaries. With 160, 200, 210, 310, and 500 millimeter sizes, there is definitely a TR that will fit your needs. The TR200Y offers trunnion performance in a compact footprint designed to put the tilting axis parallel to the Y axis on VF3 and larger mills and yield more usable space beside the rotary. Our through-hole rotaries use TRT bodies so the rotary can hang off the table, saving space while offering bar handling capability. That brings us to our largest group of rotary tables. Within our most popular category, you can get a rotary table with just a 100 millimeter platter that will fit on a CM1 or mini mill, all the way to a gargantuan 1000 millimeter platter behemoth that you'll need a VF12 or VS3 to properly accommodate. And we have every size in between, with our HRT160 and HRT210 models being the most popular rotary tables we sell. We have super speed models and variations that put the motor behind the body casting so you have more mounting options. There are even 2-head, 160, and 210 models. We sell hundreds of these tables and indexers every month. And it's been 4 decades now, they've helped to increase productivity in thousands of shops worldwide. Visit HaasCNC.com and go to the Rotaries and Indexers page to see which one will best fit your shop's needs.